high definition.
A plot to kill. Tonight, a Manhattan woman is behind bars, accused of trying to pay to have her husband killed. Good evening, I'm Dana Tyler. Maurice and Christine are off. The whole thing was supposed to go down this Sunday. CBS 2's Tracy Carrasco has the story all new at 11. She's live in Sheepshead Bay where the suspect was arrested. Tracy?
Well, that's right. It was just outside of this Dunkin' Donuts near East 16th Street in the Brooklyn section of the Sheepshead Bay section of Brooklyn where that Manhattan woman was arrested earlier today for allegedly trying to arrange the murder of her husband. Her detailed and well thought out plan foiled by undercover police investigators. This is CBS 2 exclusive video of Elena Adams as she walked out of the 61st Police Precinct on Thursday night in handcuffs, with her head down, avoiding our camera and questions.
Do you have anything to say?
The 57-year-old was led to a waiting police vehicle after detectives questioned her for several hours about a plot to allegedly have her husband Irving Adams murdered. Police say earlier in the day, Adams met with an undercover investigator, and inside of a vehicle in the Sheepshead Bay section of Brooklyn, she discussed an elaborate plan to have her husband killed. According to police, Adams planned to have lunch with her husband this Sunday at a restaurant around Avenue Z and East 11th Street in Brooklyn. After eating, police say the plan was for the couple to cross the street where the hired hitman would hit Irving Adams with the vehicle, which would then flee the scene, making it look like a hit and run so Elena Adams could collect accidental death insurance money. After discussing the attempted murder, police say Adams gave the investigator a picture of her husband, a stamp collection valued at $60,000, and jewelry as payment, and that's when she was arrested. The couple lives in this apartment in Battery Park City, and on Thursday night, the couple's son had no comment. Now, Elena Adams faces charges of conspiracy and criminal solicitation.